Welcome, friend. In previous lecture, we see isomorphic graphs. Now, in this lecture, we are going to study vertex degrees. That means here, CR and AH of a graph G is said to be incident with vertex V if V is an end vertex of E. If V is an end vertex of E, and A of a graph G is said to be an edge E of a graph G is said to be incident with vertex V if V is an end vertex of G. Now see here, degree of V is called the number of edges incident to V. The degree of V is called the number of edges in, and it is denoted by T of V, and it is denoted by D of V. Now see here loops counting twice, loops counting two times. For example, see here, if you take V1, V2, V3, V4, V5. Here, degree of V1. Here, this vertex has a two edges incident. V1 is at the end of two edges, end vertex of two edges. So, here degree is 2. Degree of V2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, count, loops count twice, this is 5. Degree of V3, here 3. Degree of V4, also 3. And degree of V5 is 1. Total degrees here 14. Here, if we take summation, degree of VI, I varies from 1 to 5, 5 vertices. This is equal to 14. 14 means 2 into number of edges. Here, number of edges, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is 2 into 7. Now, one theorem, see here. Theorem. The first theorem of graph theory. Is known as first theorem of graph theory. for every graph G. With E edges and N vertices, V1, VN, then summation I varies from 1 to N, degree of VR is equal to twice. See here, from above examples, clearly summation degree of VI is equal to 2 times number of edges. Here, each edge has 2 end vertices. Each edge has 2 end vertices. And so it contributes 2 degree. So it contributes 2 degree, and sum of the degree so it contributes 2 to the sum. Of the degree. Then when the degree is summed, when the degree of the vertices are summed, when degree of the vertices summed, each edge is counted twice, and so each edge is counted twice. So summation I varies from 1 to n, degree of VI is equal to twice E, twice into E. Now another definition. Odd and even vertex. A vertex of graph is called odd or even, odd or even depending on the degrees of its vertex is even odd, odd or even. That means degree of vertex is odd, then this vertex is called odd vertex. Degree of vertex is even, then this vertex is called even vertex. One another theorem, see here, or corollary. In any graph G, there is an even number of odd vertices. There is an even number of vertices. See here, G be a graph. Let G be a graph with vertex set V. Let W be set of odd vertices. And U be the set of even vertices. Then here clearly V is equal to W union U. W union U. That means there is no vertex in common. That means R also E1 vertex. Then here for each U belongs to capital U. Degree of U is E1. And if you take sum of degree of U, that means U belongs to capital U. Sum of U1 number is again E1. Now, take total degree, summation. U belongs to U, degree of U plus summation small w belongs to capital W or what I say d of U is equal to summation small v belongs to capital V, degree of V and total degrees is equal to by above theorem is equal to twice E. Now, this is E1 number, summation W belongs to capital W, D of W is equal to twice E minus this. And this is equal to, this is E1, E1 minus E1 is again E1. That means this number W belongs to W, degree of W is equal to E1, is equal to E1. That means sum of odd number, sum of these are odd terms. Degree of W is odd. Odd terms, sum of odd terms, that means sum of odd numbers is E1, then total term means must be E1. That means D of W is odd, odd plus, that means total terms is E1 and therefore odd vertices is E1. That means number of odd vertices in each graph is E1. Now, if K is any positive number, is any positive integer and degree of each vertex in G is K, then this graph is called K regular graph. K regular graph. K is any positive integer and degree of V is equal to K for each V belongs to G, then this is called K regular graph. K regular graph. Complete graph on n vertices is n minus 1 regular graph. Complete graph. Kn is n minus 1 regular graph. Okay. We stop here. Thank you.